Coming up, we're taking a closer look at the spike in gas prices, why the high jump, and why the rest of the country isn't paying more at the pump like we are. Plus, how El Niño could be a very good thing for part of our nation this year. That's coming up next on WSBT 22.